que ce soit clair.
I'm going to Paris. And I feel like I was a former Emily in Paris before Emily in Paris came out. Back when I went to Paris back in 2019, I felt like everything was magic, everything was crazy. And this time, the second time I went, oh, I was a redhead. I dyed my hair red. This is my third time in Paris. Actually, I have a lot of spare time here. I'll figure out what to do. Peace out. Look who has just arrived to Paris. It took me just, I don't know, 3 trains, 1 airplane and 1 bus to get here. Trying to reach the hotel. 13 minutes away, not that far. I took a pain au chocolat and macarons.
This is just the best thing of my life, really.
It's getting a little bit dark. I think I should go. Who says I'm lonely in this vacation?
I'm gonna try la soupe d'oignon, typical French.
So good! Okay, this is a situation very, very complex because there are so many stairs and I have to bring my luggage and I think it's very heavy, almost like 10 kilograms and maybe it's time to get my heart checked, but I did. I'm dying. Slowly.
We were staying in Paris.
With this view, I'm in love. This is so 2019 for me. This hotel room is absolutely stunning. The bed is small for two, but more than good for one. I'm trying to make myself a tea right now, but I don't think this thing works.
Guys, I wish I could tell you this water is hot. It's really not. It's Twinings, my favorite brand. And I'm not just saying this because I've been living in London for a while. It's I should go. I have to wake up really early in the morning tomorrow. Probably at 6, meaning I'll be awake in 6 hours. I'm taking a shuttle to Disneyland. Yes, 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 I'm going to Disneyland. And I cannot wait to show you.
See you tomorrow.